Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to represent 4 plus root 2 on a number line in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to construct a number line by using scale. So first, drawing here a line of any length and taking arrow mark on both sides. Now roughly discussing some important calculation. So we have to represent 4 plus root 2. So before discussing this, so first taking here number 0. Now by using compass, and the length of the compass is 1 unit length. And now marking the numbers on the line by this way, okay, and mark this side. So now taking here minus 1, here 1 2 3 4 5 6, and continuous. Now roughly discussing 4 plus root 2. So here 4 unit length, so from 0 to 4, this is 4 unit length. So taking here point O and here A. Next, representing root 2 from 4 to this side. So now discussing about root 2. So first, roughly drawing here a right angle triangle ABC, and this is 90 degree. Now if we take the base equal to 1 unit length and the perpendicular equal to 1 unit length, then what is hypotenuse? So we know that by Pythagoras theorem, hypotenuse equal to root over base square, so BC square, and perpendicular AB square. So now putting the value of base, so this is 1, so 1 square, and this is 1 square. So root over 1 plus 1, so this is root 2 unit. Now I'm going to use this concept from 0, 4 to 5. So between 4 to 5 and taking point B, and this is 1 unit length. So now we have to first construct a 90 degree angle. So taking any length and drawing an arc by this way. Now putting the compass here, taking same length and cut here, and putting the compass here and cut here, and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Now joining this to get here a 90 degree angle. So we got a 90 degree angle here. Next, taking 1 unit length, so between any two number the length is 1 unit. Now putting the compass on the point B and cut here. So taking point C, and this is 1 unit length. Now joining A and C. So from this concept we can say that this is obviously root 2 unit length. Now taking the length AC equal to root 2 by using compass by this way, and drawing an arc through the point C, which meet the number line here at a point P. So this is 4 plus root 2 on number line. So therefore OP, so OP equal to, we can write OA plus AP, and OA equal to 4 unit and AP equal to root 2 unit. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friends.